Climate change, it's here and it is obvious. It is not anymore about the future generations. It is already seriously affecting our lives. So it is about us, our common future. The role of forests as the largest terrestrial carbon sinks, it's known, but unfortunately does not get appropriate attention, not among public nor among policymakers. The call from three directors of major international forest institutes for recognizing the role of forests, for establishing a science-based understanding, and for a long-term holistic approach is thus timely and needed. As a president of ThinkForest and also as a co-chair of United Nations International Resource Panel, science policy interface in the area of all resource management, I do support their action to better understand and protect the lungs of Earth. Ladies and gentlemen, forests need attention they deserve. They need and deserve Earth Forest Summit.